see that.
What?
What came to you?
No.
Fighting. Up in the cab.
Where is he?
Where's the hell in the bed?
Oh.
I would have just had him out the whole game.
What, if I just pulled him out immediately?
There's five kids out there. He went and said, show the kid to me so he could play.
Okay,
the
I didn't see.
Like already here.
Okay.
Great Lord of Heaven.
That was such a fun trip.
That was a great trip.
Maybe I'm just right into this new contract. That next summer you have a 2-week vacation and you get to go to Seattle.
Yeah. That's a good play. Get it, Riley. Get it.
I wish I would. Pass.
I hear you.
This is what I'm getting.
Mm-hmm. That goal is on point today.
Just read about him. I even wrote it down. The only thing this little guy was upset about was he was imprisoned by the communists before World War II when he was 16 years old by the security forces and all that, forced labor and all, building hotels for
really, that's confusing.
What's his name?
I don't know what his name is.
97.
I think it's Luke.
Luke.
You say what?
Luke.
Luke.
And it's also coming from Kate.
So Luke the Hockey.
Is it not a good show?
Yeah, I never knew that. Did you just
touch the show? Ooh,
wow.
That was good.
Yeah.
Always a toss.
There we go.
What did he do?